I ain't gonna learn sitting here today. Like, I gotta learn this on. This going on YouTube. Y'all have to go on YouTube so I can learn something. I ain't learning this quick.
Here's on the ride, on the party.
Jackson. I mean, what I'm trying to say, I bet you do Michael Jackson. I'm trying to learn this. It's like you got a Michael Jackson trip. A dancer for real.
Thank you.
damn the Michael Jackson shoes. Well, this is the last dance. The practice session is ending on the right beat. Well, today, this afternoon has been a wonderful afternoon. This is an enjoyable time here to spend your Friday afternoon. Look at them shoes, look at them shoes. Michael Jackson dance shoes. Mike on the, you hear Mike? Look at the shoes, Matthew. Say something to the camera, Calvin. And he's a doorman. Get on front, get on front so I can see you.
Bow down, come on down and learn how to line dance.
Right.
Men do it as well. You gotta get with this latest craze of the country.
Really?
And the line dance, flashing is the number one line dance in America.
And then this class is also for men too?
Of course.
Really? Because you were one of the dudes, Satan dancing dudes.
Just come on down. I'm definitely one of the dancing dudes.
All right, I'm ready.
And that flashing was created by Dr. Loretta Mark. So right. Come on down.
And we did that video too, remember that? That's Calvin Muhammad, Can TV producer. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. That's Dr. Martin's husband. They married. They just got, that's happy. That's nice. Really? I'm getting my ticket for real. I know I'm going to be there because I want to see a Bulls game anyway.
Don't forget the sock hop Friday night, 6 o'clock. Don't forget to get the little blue card, the blue flyer. Take it to somebody that you know went to Phillips. Or they don't have to go to Phillips. Everybody's a Phillips site.
Hey, we get dressed like a veteran for real. I like that.
Okay. You did very well. You know, right in there.